I work for Rock Insurance Department. I'm tracking down some alterations performed on two units. This is one of the units, Colonel. Police doesn't know what to do with it, and I am not getting any help from Rock. Help me out, and the battery is yours.
The Colonel is burnt.
That unit was shot. The cop who shot it swears it was repairing itself. The second altered unit set itself on fire right in front of me. I witnessed with my own eyes a violation of the second protocol.
You're beginning to frighten me now.
Why is it so absurd? If somebody could find a way for the vacuum cleaners to fix themselves, Rock would sink.
A machine altering itself is a very complex concept. Self-repairing implies some idea of a conscience. Muddy waters.
Why?
You're here today trafficking in nuclear goods because a long time ago, a monkey decided to come down from a tree. Transitioning from the brain of an ape to your incredible intellectual prowess took us about 7 million years. It's been a very long road. A unit, however, without the second protocol could travel that same road in just a few weeks. Because your brilliant brain has its limitations. Physical limitations, biological limitations. However, this tin head, the only limitation that she has is the second protocol. The second protocol exists because we don't know what can be beyond the second protocol. If it were eliminated, who knows how far that vacuum could go?